Better hurry, Optimus. The Ark's about to come apart.
Then let's roll out.
Optimus, there are three warp cannons shelling the Ark. I'm uploading the coordinates to you now.
Metroplex, head for the ruins of Iacon. I'll do my best to keep up.
On my way.
Optimus?
How can I help you, Optimus Prime?
Metroplex. If we resync, I can designate targets for you.
Target synchronizing initiated.
Everybody get down! Incoming Decepticon!
Now that's how you make an entrance! Waste them all!
Rocket Trooper is down! Grab his launcher!
Synchronizing at 50%.
Destruction!
synchronizing completed. Awaiting your coordinates, Optimus Prime.
Metroplex, take out that warp cannon.
Consider it done.
Two more to go.
Lead the way, Optimus Prime.
Where'd that giant come from?
This will help the war effort.
No Cybertronian. Seen our once great home in its current form, need be reminded that our planet is powering down, that our home is dying. So I record this log not for this day and age, but for a future that may well never come to pass. But still, we must hope that one day a future generation will once again know Cybertron only in its resplendent, gleaming, metallic glory. And it is for this generation that we must chronicle the cause and consequence of our planet's decline.
I don't care where it came from! Shoot it!
Hit it with everything you've got!
What the? Behind us!
It's Optimus Prime!
Optimus, you are the last hope. Long live the last prime.
Metroplex, maintain your heading. I'll meet you at the second warp cannon.
Affirmative.
Ha! One less Autobot!
Metroplex, I found some Decepticons who need to be taught a lesson.
You run covered fucking a fool!
Metroplex, keep the heat on the Decepticons. I'll check on those Autobots.
Look! It's Optimus Prime!
Warpath, I thought I ordered you to protect the Ark.
Never made it! Who's your big friend?
We can't stay, Warpath. We've got to move on and destroy the last warp cannon.
Optimus, we're low on energon. There's more Decepticons coming in. You leave and...
Optimus, this is Ironhide. The Arc shields are nearly gone. There's not much time left.
Go. We'll cover you.
No, we face them together. Stand tall, Autobots. Here they come.
Marauder
Deactivation commencing.
Together.
Heavier than it looks!
Well met, Warpath. Move forward, and keep your optics open for more Decepticons.
Charged with being the last line of defense for Iacon, the Autobot capital, and guarding the gateway to Cybertron's core, Omega Supreme was considered unstoppable in battle, relentless in his mission, and fearless in the face of danger. When Megatron and Omega Supreme faced off for the final time, Megatron and his Decepticons managed to open just a small chink in Omega's armored chest plate. Megatron poured dark energon through this seemingly innocuous wound. Even the greatest of warriors could not combat the terrible corruptive power of the wicked substance, and after a valiant struggle, Omega Supreme fell into stasis.
Greetings, Orion Pax, Optimus Prime. Long live the last Prime.
Before it destroys the Ark.
Then let's roll out!
Negative, Warpath. See to your soldiers. Metroplex and I can handle the rest.
Oh, him. Sure, yeah. I guess he's big enough to handle it.
Closer to market.
Metroplex, no!
It's about to get torn apart!
Metroplex is down. I'll have to finish it myself.
I'll send backup!
There's no time. Optimus Prime. That is what they call you now, isn't it?
Megatron.
Funny, isn't it, Megatron? How easily I defeated the one adversary you couldn't.
Silence!
It didn't have to come to this.
This is what you chose, Prime, when you defied me. All of this is your doing.
Optimus!
Megatron, stop. I'll stop when all of you are dead.
No!
This is needless. All we want is to leave.
Charge up the warp cannon! Wipe their precious arc off the face of Cybertron!
Yes, sir!
No one leaves without my permission.
I wasn't asking.
Always defiant to the end, aren't you, Prime? At every turn, you have thwarted my efforts to save this planet, to return it to its former glory. No more! This day it all ends, Prime! Once and for all!
Megatron, look out!
Stop running, you fool! Stand and fight!
I'm your leader now! Decepticons, return to base!
Now that's a sight my optics have longed to see for some time.
Enjoy the moment. It may have cost us our future.
No. You mean all the Energon we saved for the Ark is gone?
There's barely enough left to last a megacycle. We need to find more Energon, and quickly. I have a hunch Grimlock may know where to start.
Grimlock?
He deserted us.
He left his post for a reason. I want to know why. Jazz and Cliffjumper are tracking him now.